There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Solidified your name.
Look out!
Oh, straight to the floor!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Boom! Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent...
Smooth transition. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Oh! Wes showcasing his strength.
Wes is determined right now, looking unfazed.
Looking to end this. Picked up and driven down into a brain buster.
Crank in the head. And the momentum's clearly against Wes now.
And Wes has to quickly pull something out of his sleeve here.
Armbar. Just stretching out the arm.
Wes needs to get his wits about him fast.
Alexander lifts him.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
And what an uphill battle it was to... team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off. But...
Superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Shanky is hamming it up. Right in.
Turns that back on Jinder.
In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Oh, my Lord!
To the outside.
This could get wild. Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! Thrown back in under the ropes.
Yourself.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners, Brutus and Julius. The Creed Brothers.
And the winners celebrating together. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification...
Massa Ciampa looking...
Superstars. In a matter of minutes, we'll find out which one. Get him into the corner.
Who's it gonna be?
Break the jaw.
Well, what a shot.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
Associated with being in a Royal Rumble match. And for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania.
Up with the arm clutch into the... Which superstar is this going to be?
He's lost some of his win now.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
And come on, was that really called for?
Isolating the leg! Leg breaker! Square impact across the shoulder. We're about to find out who enters next. Ripped over in a snap suplex.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, my God.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Who's going to enter next?
Finds a counter for Lesnar.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Torso to yet another attack.
up for something in the corner. We could have an elimination here. Counters that. We are moments away from the next entrant. Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
Set up.
Superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Down to Bowden, and a double axe handle smash. Spot. Look at this.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake, and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Wow, look at this. Setting up an elimination here.
From the grave so many times before. Will he pull it off again? Cross-landing powerbomb. DDT delivered. What a bionic elbow. Shot after shot. Works ruthless
striking.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
Madness forthcoming from Savage.
And setting up.
Suplex, no! Driven down! Oh, that right there!
Uh-oh!
Placed in the corner! Caught him right in the jaw!
What a shot!
Uh-oh! Jaw! Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
And look at front! A back suplex! Oh, the King, Jerry!
More detrimental than the last.
Oh, you can pick up your team.
Here we go.
Not a kidding, Jerry.
This gonna be
what for?
The madness may be on empty. Savage could be done.
There's a goal you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Well placed kick to the gut. Sidewalk slam.
just as quickly.
What's Kane got coming to him?
Face first. High knee right between the shoulders. And Van Dam still managing to dish out.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here.
counter.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Power from the suplex.
And the beating his body is taken has led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Smell chum in the water at this point.
Winding it up. Boom! Samoan spike.
Hip attack. Into the corner now. How's that for a counter?
Quick strike to the lower body.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Extend your elbow.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Oh, no.
On a reverse DDT. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Round and round to the
satellite DDT.
Brought down with the bulldog.
This could be the end here. Very impressive. Has been eliminated. The field is starting to thin.
Uh-oh.
Fist directly to the gut.
Take it.
He gets set down to the...
Here is your winner, the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga!
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly... And we have an 8-pack challenge match. Can't remember the last time I...
What's Danny at for a time?
Sucked in the knee with Compass. K-3-6-8.
It has been a mistake, bro.
And a good one to end this thing. This driver might do it. Boom. Samoan
Stacy Keeper has been eliminated.
This.
Oh, double boots.
Double DDT.
You know the old saying about the enemy of my enemy? We just saw that play out.
Here we go.
Hitbreaker. Moose Stoner has been eliminated.
Here we go again.
Able to get out of the way.
Man, that's
a heavy strength. Has been eliminated.
Chop delivered by Show. Powerful natural selection.
Has been eliminated.
To put Dana away.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
She will wisely return to the ring.
Right after the neck.
sit-out slam. Nice running crossbody.
Shots to the body, heavy hands.
Oh, what an intense striking combination.
She's looking for something out of the ring to even her odds here.
Nikki's, Nikki saw it coming.
Kendo stick to the skull.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time.
Here comes another one.
Superstar picking up speed. Oh, my God. Wrecking ball.
Drop kick. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Planted with a face buster. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Holy meet the barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Punch.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
That gets reversed on Nikita. Nikki daring her opponent to throw hands. And Nikita capitalizes there. Oh, what an intense striking combination.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism. Headed to the top now. Striking a rope pose, but will it do her any good? Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And that was a well-executed attack. Tripling attack on the knee.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
Nikita Lyons showing off for the crowd, and they are eating it up.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. She manages to get control. Up high. Looks like she wants to take this match outside.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Kendo stick impact.
Oh! And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Boom! Nice. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. This disrespect.
She wants it.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Nikita Lyons.
There you have it. the superstar. This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Winding up. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
No other way to put it, guys. That was... One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination.
Low kick. Low kick. So effective. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Oh.
Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Uh-oh. Setting up for something here. Oh, look at this. There's no good way to land on the ring apron like that. The location has the least give out of the entire ring.
Dry.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Oh no. Oh no. This could end it all.
Alabama slam! Face first.
An unyielding showing of authority. No two ways about it.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Tag made. Tag made.
Lock. No, no! Spare the belly!
My goodness!
Up the turnbuckle!
From the top!
Diving foot stomp!
Brutal!
Oof! Here's a tag! Opponent off the ropes! When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Tag is made.
Oh,
a competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Wrenches the arm.
Ooh,
nasty kick.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Ooh, house connects.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Wow, lights up.
Double stomp to the legs.
Stomp in the leg.
Tags him in. Feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The end is in view.
Ooh, nasty kick.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Plunge up to the outside. That is the the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
My God, what a striking display.
Into the barricade. Hits him with the counter.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent is fading.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great...
There's trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Holy, meet the barricade.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Whip back into the ring.
I think we know what's coming next. Up into the torture rack.
Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
It's up across the shoulders, driven down.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Up across the shoulders.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Sky Scraping Shanky.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no...
Grabbed up and driven down!
Where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Death Valley driver by Vinci.
Vinci stamping an end to this.
Power slam.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Right in the bread basket.
That gets reversed on Boogeyman.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Grabbed up and driven down.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, the Boogeyman.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other super.